So here we are at a great viewpoint above Korykalos Glacier. So it's an outlet glacier draining the Kalkaya ice cap. And here you can see it sort of flowing down towards us. If you go a little bit to the right, you can see a beautiful lateral moraine and a little lake there that's pretty cool too. That moraine is interesting because it shows us how much larger Korykalos Glacier was at some point in the past. And if we pan to the left, first of all, we see the lake in front of Korykalos Glacier, and we pick up this extremely well-defined lateral moraine as well, again showing us the thickness of Korykalos Glacier at some point in the past. As we continue on, we get to the end of the lake, and then beyond the lake outlet, you can see this series of sort of small terminal moraines, again marking the former extent of Korykalos Glacier. Not sure exactly when per se, but we could definitely see by that the glacier was larger at some point in the past, probably fairly recently actually. Just an incredible shot. Geomorphic evidence here in the form of lateral moraines of a much larger glacier at some point in the past. And here's the glacier today receding because of warming. That was Korykalos Glacier.